The first baseman, Buck O'Neill. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. Broken back, ground ball to second. Can't pick it up with the bare hand. They extend their lead as the runner scores from second. It's 3-0. So the batting order turns over. Now it's the shortstop, Jackie Robinson.